There are two fuse box locations for a 98 Ram 1500. The first one is located on the driver's side of the dash. You will remove that cover. Once you have removed that cover, you will see the fuse panel. Behind the cover, you will see the fuse position. The second fuse box is located under the hood on the driver's side here, and you will need to push in this clip and this clip and pull up. Once you have removed that, you will see the fuses and relays, and behind the cover, you will see the fuse and relay positions.